If you don't know me, my name is Brian Matthews, and I am the chair for Kumoricon 2019. Thank you all for coming. Welcome to Kumoricon 2019. Yeah! Did you guys notice all the no construction that's going on? Doesn't it look awesome? There are like so many places to sit and charge your phone. It's great. Cool. So, welcome. We really want everyone to feel welcome at this convention, and we think everything that happened after the construction is going to help y'all with that vibe. This is going to be a great year. We have a lot of exciting events, merch, and surprises for you guys. You're going to hear all about them in a few minutes. First, I would like to introduce Cosplay Coven, our official Ghost Neko cosplayers. And they're going to do a little performance for you guys. Enjoy.
Now we'll be right back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Hey there, KumoriCon attendees. We want to let you know about a fur-tastic activity that's sweeping the con. Have you been feline famished while at con? Do you need a minute to chill, meow? Well, you should come check out the Ghost Neko Paranormal Maid Cafe. It's the cat's meow. We've got sweets, treats, and positively perfect service. We serve fur-tastic treats like our Neko cakes and cookies, meow scream parfaits, ghostly white rice bowls, and our delicious Earl Grey tea. It's total catnip. We even have vegan and gluten-free food options. Wow, talk about a fancy feast. And of course, we have the Ghost Neko maids here for your entertainment. You'll have the chance to talk and play games with our lovely maids. They are even up to date on the latest sick memes.
Garuga Mesh!
Hit or miss, I guess they never miss.
Sick memes? Well, okay. And as a special opening ceremonies exclusive, the Ghost Neko maids have prepared a special performance. Hit it!
Bon appétit! Bon appétit!
Wasn't that a treat? You can also get your photo taken with our lovely maids. Hey now, girls. Save some film for the guests.
Disclaimer, the Cosplay Coven members are in no way real ghosts or real maids. As well as, this performance is definitely affiliated with Kumoricon. The Cosplay Coven is a group of sellouts. This skit is meant as an over-dramatization of the Kumoricon Ghost Neko Paranormal Maid Cafe and its staff. The contents to this skit are merely creative expression and should be treated thusly. Please read the rules of the Kumoricon Ghost Neko Paranormal Maid Cafe listed on the Kumoricon website. This version of the skit was a collaboration of the Cosplay Coven members and Kumoricon.
We look forward to seeing you.
And now we return to your regularly scheduled program.
Another round of applause for our Cosplay Coven! It's a British accent, which means it's me! How's it going? It's too bright for me to see if anyone else is coming up. Sorry. Hi! How are you guys doing? I'm so on brand. I love coming here. How are you guys doing? We're running a little late, but that's okay, because this is the Pacific Northwest. And this is the one thing I actually miss about this place since moving to Texas, is you're kind of allowed to be running a little late, because like, everyone's chill, and everyone's like, hi. So But you know, thank you for bearing with us. We really do appreciate it. And we hope you're going to have a fantastic weekend. We have a lot of stuff to get through, so I will talk a little less than usual. The first thing I really want to do, actually, is introduce our awesome cosplay guests. Do we have videos, Maestro? We'll see. We'll see. Okay, if not, I'm just going to do a funny dance. Oh, you're over there this year. Hi! Isn't it nice not having construction? I'm actually so excited right now. Like, seriously, I need to get that pin. I need that ghost neck open that's like, I survived the construction, because I feel like that is absolutely 100% something I need in my life. I'm gonna come back here to see if someone's signaling anything. How are we doing for a video? Everyone backstage is going. Huh? Do we have video coming up for our cosplay guests? No, we have no video. That is okay. Do you know why? Because you guys already know who they are, and they are fantastic. And I already know who they are too. And I'm getting my phone out to take photos of all of you wonderful people and not to look up the website at all. So everybody can just pose and be super happy while I'm taking photos of your pretty faces. Yay, because that's totally what we're doing. Shut up. Oh man, okay, so I sat on the tarmac at DFW this year. Did anyone else have any like fun stories of how they got here? Is anyone, actually let's do a better question. Did anyone have an easy time getting here this year? Oh, my heroes. I'm so glad people out there like super chilled it and had a fantastic time. Come on, I know that you've lead-lined the walls so I have to buy your internet, but please let me on the internet. You know what? I'm gonna come back to cosplay. And one of these awesome people backstage is gonna give me a list of our cosplay guests. Hey, people backstage, I'm talking, do you have a thing? Bring it up. This is our hero. What's your name?
Mike
is a hero. Cool. Oh, sure. No worries, thank you, Disco. You guys are great. After all that, we have video. This is the quality content you guys come here for.
Yep.
All right, so let's get our first video, please. Woo! Woo! Woo!
Buffer.
Hey, that was crazy.
Up.
Pause it, let it load.
I want that hair.
Come on, leave it, leave it!
Technology, whoa, you're supposed to be moment. Our loyal friend.
Whoa. No, it's not.
Whoa!
Hold on.
Hold on!
Look. Happy Friday! All right, you know what? We're gonna do this without videos today. Are we gonna do it with videos? I would love to give a round of applause, sincerely, not sarcastically, to our amazing main events team, some of whom were here until 5 or 6 a.m. setting up last night. You guys are seriously amazing. All right, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna run through the guests in the book. And then we'll figure out videos. And if they get figured out, someone can run over here again. They'll send Disco over.
There it is.
All right. We have some voice actor guests that I'll go through first. So we have Brina Palencia, who has been in Black Butler, One Piece, My Hero Academia, Fairy Tail, Snow White with the Red Hair, Space Dandy, Dragon Ball Super, Show by Rock, and also Borderlands. She's Moxie and I have a crush. So Brina will be here. Hi. Come on stage, don't be afraid. I'm out here making a knob of myself. Don't be afraid. Hi. Stole?
No.
Not chair.
What?
I have to dance. I'm aware. All right, let's do this. Give me that water, because it's apparently dry in here. Hey, Dave, you don't have a guitar, do you? All right. It's okay. You guys are fantastic. Thank you for bearing with us. We appreciate it. I'm so proud of the gang for how hard they've been working for this convention, and the fact that the internet is ruining opening ceremonies is making my heart cry. But that's okay, because we can use the opportunity to talk about some cool things that will be happening in the United States and other places around the globe this year. Sorry to any flat earthers who are present.
No, you're not.
I try to be respectful. I try my absolute hardest. You know what? Well, I should thank some of our amazing sponsors who probably don't want to be mentioned at this exact moment in time, but I'm going to do it anyway because we love you so much. Aniplex, who are fantastic and Funimation. Sentai, some absolutely fantastic studios there. Thank you, guys. The Doubletree and the Fern Expositions X Events Experiences. Ooh. The OCC, who still have the coolest convention center logo I've ever seen. What is Port of Portland? That just sounds like, that's very moon-moony of you guys. Port of Portland, the Consular Office of Japan, who are always amazing. Thank you guys so much. Conventioning, who are doing, they're moderating a bunch of panels this weekend. Cosplay Coven, who you just saw, who are freaking adorable. Oh my God, he has a guitar! It's not plugged in, but that's okay.
We have to do it like this.
You know what? We can totally do this. What should we do? Freebird!
Yes.
Hold on. Oh, damn! Wow. I get to be a microphone stand today. This is, look how cool this is. We're just, okay, so who wants to get into like show business or entertainment or live events? I'll tell you now, nothing ever runs smooth. So I have like 60,000 backup plans. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, this is good. This is good practice for me. So I appreciate you all bearing with me. I live in Texas now and I thought it was gonna be a lot warmer. Yes, someone laughed. You live in freaking Texas, haven't you? Dude, it's warmer here. What is going on? I like got off the plane and I was like in my Kigu, I was fully ready to be freezing cold. I stood outside and I'm like, oh my God, it's lovely. Why did I move? It's been like 20 degrees in Texas like all week. It's horrible. Oh my goodness. I'm in Dallas right now, so the not as wet part, which is really nice, and the slightly gay part, which I'm really into as well. I had no idea, I thought I was terrified. I was like, I'm gonna have to shave my legs again, like this is gonna suck. We're gonna do it without a capo? Oh my goodness, we're just breaking rules all over the place here.
Oh, look at that.
Disco, give Disco a round of applause, you guys. Don't be scared of it. Packing up the car, got some miles to drive. Go hard. But when you make it there, God, you feel so alive, don't ya? Memories all made here, friends reunite. Artists loading in, dealers hawking their t-shirts and wares. When you see your favorite VA, it makes you wanna scream, hell yeah! Memories are made here. Here we go. can thrive. All you geeks up, find me free, find me free. So raise your fifth and stick it to reality. Now you're at the con, it's party all day long, and that helps us tolerate life. I stayed up far too late so I could complete my cosplay. You know, a dozen blue gum birds haven't eaten in days. You know, all of the time spent to sew a straight line. All you geeks are finally free, finally free. So raise your fist and stick it to reality. Now you're at the con, it's party all day long, and that helps us tolerate life. Ooh, yeah. Well, that's right. Raving till sunrise keeps us alive. All you geeks are finally free, finally free. So raise your fist and stick it to reality. Now you're at the con, we'll party all day long, and that helps us tolerate. That makes us taller, and that helps us tolerate life. Warm up sound checks. Who needs them? Let's have our concert right now. All right. Did we preload any videos? Waiting for a USB. Oh, that's so smart. That's okay. We can do another one. We're going to shamelessly take this opportunity to self-promote. Hey, who are you? Oh, hey. Oh, you're my liaison. Oh, come hang out. Oh, that's okay. Is anyone blinded by his head?
No.
This works out really well, actually, because I'm a really big fan of Final Fantasy VII, and Reno and Rude are like my favorites. I'm so here for this weekend. I'll see you later, Nick. Poor guy. He has to put up with me all weekend.
He signed up for this.
He did. It's going to be a lot of... Do you think you could get me a call? I need to get, like, mission completed. Oh my god, okay, so I think I'd announced stuff last time I was here, did I? Well, I don't think I was able to, actually.
Maybe.
I don't remember.
Maybe.
Okay, if I wasn't, I'll re-announce things, I don't know. So I was cast in Borderlands this year, which was super awesome. Thank you. I'm now officially kind of a voice actor, which has been really bizarre. But I have so much respect for like what a lot of these voice actors do, and like it's I'm really excited to like chat to them again about like just if anyone out there is a voice actor like or wants to be. And you get the opportunity this weekend, chat to someone about technique, especially Karen, if you meet Karen Strassman this weekend, she's unbelievable. If you get to ask her any questions, go for it, because she taught me like an American accent in a week, dude. It was like crazy. I was like, what? Okay, cool, I can be American, I think. All right, do you want to do another one? What do you want to do? This is how our shows go. It's just a lot more like with eye contact. Okay, what do we know? Okay, let's do that one. Yeah, and then I'll start talking about a song and he'll be like, oh, we're doing that one next. Okay, sure. Nothing too high, it's like 11 a.m. But you can't be scared of that, because that's the only way these people hear you. Because you start rocking out and you move like a knob, like that, like this. Hello again, friend of a friend, I knew you when I come and go, was waiting for the world to end. whip, shape shift and trick the past again. Send you my love on a wire, lift you up every time, everyone ooh, pulls away ooh, from you. Just a rule that you command. You crack the whip, shape shift and trick the past again. Send you my love on a wire, lift you up every time, everyone. From anyone, everyone wants to ride and pulls away. Ooh, from you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I started tripping out. I got really into that song emotionally, and I started kind of tripping out a little bit. And I saw that the lip portion up there, I can't quite make it out because I've got new glasses and my eyes have changed. But there's like a piece of like something up there. And for a moment, I was back on my high school stage looking at the like sound boothy portion. And it was like terrifying because I never sang on stage at school. I was like, no. And I feel like I just had like a transitional moment. I'm sorry, you guys, that you had to be there for that. I'm like, yeah, screw you, school. My school was called Manhood Community College.
Ew. Are you kidding me?
I never stood a chance, okay? And I just realized something. Their logo was circular and it had like the line coming off, and they were like, because it's the key to education. I'm like, that's not what that looks like. Poland. No, it's turning into it. I need to get back on schedule. I'll shamelessly promote then, since we're waiting for hard drives. So, if anybody enjoyed the rambling that just happened, we have a 21 plus show in the Umbrella Lounge tomorrow night at 11. If y'all don't know what the Umbrella Lounge is, it's super badass. It's basically this convention's anime bar. It's a lot of fun every year that they've done it. We've really enjoyed ourselves there. We've hung out, we've played some music. Definitely go and enjoy it. Yeah, we'll be there from 11 tomorrow doing some like relatively dirty parody songs and other fun things. And then we've got a show tonight, I believe. Caleb Hiles, who's freaking amazing. If you don't know who Caleb Hiles is, you need to check him out. He first came to my attention years ago, and I didn't realize it was the same bloke until recently, when he did his Let It Go cover and just like blew everyone out of the water because he had like such an incredible voice. And then I heard his cover of History Maker, and now I'm like anxious to do it anymore because he's so good at it. And then after Caleb, we have Starbury, and it's going to be freaking off the wall. I'm so excited. And that's tonight at 7:30, so make sure you check that out. In here, I believe, yes. That's so cool, because we have this really cool, like, sticking out in there. Catwalk. I knew there was a professional. How are we doing, folks? One more? Keep rolling.
Another!
We need to agree on hand signals before the show.
Encore!
You want us to...
Encore!
Encore, okay. Do you want us to do the flim flam?
Play them off.
Play them off, John. Sure, okay. We should probably do an original one so they know we can be creative too. Does anyone not know who I am? I never introduced myself. what happens when my manager lets me travel by myself. I'm Kieran Strange. It's nice to meet you all, for those of you who haven't met before. I'm super excited for this weekend. I started off in this community as a musician. It's been a long couple of years, and we're finally getting together with all the acting stuff that's been happening and writing and other things for me, and we're finally getting together to write our next album that's coming out in 2020. It's going to be my first ever full-length album. I'm super excited. I don't know if we decided on the name yet, but we really like This Is Not the End. And then the last song should be called This Is Not the End, but it's like the end of the song. So it's like all deep and stuff. Oh, you should see what happens when we jam. Okay. I'm really excited about tonight, actually. We're hopefully going to be showing off a new song that we've never performed ever before, because we're going to finish writing it today. But due to the fans I have in Portland and the friends and the people here who I love, I really wanted to perform it here. So we're going to be trying to write that this afternoon. So wish us luck. Yeah. That's how we roll. Okay. Woo! Oh, yeah. Good call. Good call. That's why I have you. This is why I'm married, not married to you. All right. So this is one of the new singles that we're going to be coming up, hopefully in the spring. It'll probably be one of our first singles, because we're really excited about it. And this is dedicated to all of y'all who are here with your nerd crush. We love you. We always cosplay characters in love. We always roll with matching dice. That doesn't mean I wanna hit you up. Just when I'm with you, it feels nice. The way you rock my Power Ranger shirt. You're always pink, I'm always blue. The way we rip it hard, troll our favorite VA stars. I finally found my player too. When we're holding hands, you're the only one who understands. So uncool, I could kiss you. Whoa, oh, whoa, oh. You're missing, I miss you. Whoa, oh, whoa, oh. I love you, but I'm not in love. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. That catchy K-pop song reminds me of that time we stole your brother's car and drove it up to Kumoricon. I can't believe we got that far. Found the captain to my Iron Man. I found the Zelda to my Link. You're like a chemical, makes me feel incredible despite what other people think. And when we're holding hands, you're the only one who understands. Whoa, whoa, so I'm cool, I could kiss you. Whoa, whoa, you're missing, I miss you. Whoa, whoa, I love you, but I'm not in love. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. Only thing they know, but they don't know what they don't know. That I kissed them, did I kiss them? When I hold your hand, oh, you understand. You get me like no one can. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, you're so cute. Whoa, whoa. It's just a nerd crush. But I'm not in love. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. It's just a nerd crush, nerd crush, nerd crush. It's just a nerd crush. Just a nerd crush. It's just a little nerd crush. It looks like we're expecting some very young or very short guests. Yes? The town crier has arrived. What saith he?
Hear ye, hear ye. The laptop will be here in 10 minutes. We've been told to shoot the messenger.
I don't know if my voice can take another 10 minutes. What do we got? We are not doing because. We are not scaring them.
Do it!
Sure, we'll do some Beatles. There's only two of us, though.
Alex.
Oh, shoot! Alex! I forgot you were here. Why aren't you here embarrassing yourself on stage with us?
Oh, shit.
We flew you out. Spirit Air, like good friends do. We abandoned you in Vegas for 3 hours. I don't know, nobody knows, just go with it. Can you stand on this bloody side, like, and like be useful? Thank you. We're gonna do a 3-part harmony because we're crazy. And this is happening this morning. Will you stop putting your foot there? There you go. This is all the stuff that happens in our heads during a show, by the way. Oh shit. Well, my job, right? Gone. Is it gonna be you have to tell yourself it's them or me, and you can justify almost anything. So whose side are you on? The only thing on which you can depend is I will screw up the lyrics on the night, but it doesn't mind. But in the end, the only thing on which you can depend is to attack is safer than defend, but not for army life. I'm gonna put your little kaboom on the fridge where we can all see it. Thank you guys for being so patient with us. You've been so amazing. Pick which side your own chunk of bum. 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 They'll drop the bomb. Who knows who they'll drop it on? Maybe someone that you love. Don't wait for the evidence. No one's really innocent. Sending judgment from above. And before they get to you, do what you gotta do. Kaboom! Kaboom!
Kaboom! Baby!
Kaboom!
Baby!
Kaboom!
Baby!
Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Baby! Amazing, the laptop haveth arrived. We appreciate you so much for sitting and waiting, because they have worked really hard on these videos. And I have a feeling some people back there are gonna kick some ass to make sure the closing goes off without a hitch as much as we can. On behalf of someone on the staff is down here just giggling hysterically. From everyone at the sound booth, everyone at main events, everyone backstage, thank you so much. What I'm considering doing is just asking them to roll chunks of guests, so maybe roll all the cosplay together and then I'll say something and then roll all the fashion designers, and that way we can kind of keep it moving if you want. So thank you for joining me for my sound check. That was awesome. Woo! Alright, let's meet some guests. Thank you guys. I'm gonna sit back here with you guys and enjoy myself. That's us.
Thank you.
50% dangerous.
Nicely done.
That is us. This is
us. We are the guests.
Tia. I feel glad I got to watch that entire video at last. Tali and Piero! Late at opening ceremonies. Because a cat's the only cat. Everybody wants an echo cat. Oh, it's ghost echo, isn't it? Oh, I screwed that up. Oh, well. This is why I don't write on the fly. This is why I don't do improv. It's the live space station again. I can see my house. I can see Russia. There we are, we're that blue star right there.
There's home.
Oh no, it's an asteroid!
It's coming right for us! Why do we have three moons and why does one of them keep blinking? That's the question I've got for this. Oh, that's the camera blinking? It's a camera. I'm so confused.
Cameras watching cameras!
It's like, it's Big Brother, but the 21st century. Cameras to watch our cameras.
Big Brother to watch our cameras.
Everyone's just making shadow puppets now, this is great. Oh, there's light!
I can't see!
There's the camera.
Did I break opening ceremonies? There's so many. It's the conch chair! I love you! Pull me up. You're the best. Oh. I'll hand over the cup captain here.
So, I'm sure you guys noticed we're having a bit of technical difficulties.
No!
This was what I was just told to do.
Imagine.
What?
In order to get those figured out for all the other cool things we have for main events, we are going to call it right now. There, we've got a whole lot of other cool stuff going on that you can check out. Thank you for coming. We're going to get this fixed.